I'm freezing this ice cream with liquid nitrogen to make Dragon's Breath ice cream. You'll see why it's called Dragon's Breath when I eat it at the end.
It's like cereal. Powdered ice cream. Look at that. Okay, so here's my powdered ice cream. Looks cold. Should I take a bite? Nervous. Okay, let me do better than that. Gonna miss my mouth. If you do happen to have liquid nitrogen around and a blender, I would say don't try this at home. I'm a professional.